Yo, what's up, guys? Today we're going to play. Dark Ages of Warcraft. We're going to play Dark Ages of Warcraft. I'm gonna go for a greedy strat. See if that works. Last time I failed miserably, and I said I'm not gonna play it ever again, but you know, here I am again playing the same strat. I just risk Ganon tower is annoying, so I'm gonna avoid these. What else?
At your call. It shall be done.
Our forces are under attack.
Should I mess someone up?
I'll take care of it. Yeah, I feel like you're just supposed to tank everything with your Water Alice, and that's it. Yeah, Water Alice are pretty good tanks, actually. I feel like they're pretty good tanks, basically. Can I take the control point in time? Well, I can send a pirate to it. In addition. Okay. I feel like I can fight him if I really wanted to. Oops. So you get this control point. That's why it's greedy, because I will go for Tomb now. So it's a very late Tomb farming strat, basically. Super late Tomb farming strat. Oh, no one is here still. That's good. Okay, then I can go Tomb now. After farming all these neutrals. Ideally, I would also kill Gray right now. So yeah. Now that I have the golems, I can do that. Wow, that's a pretty big army. Did you write pink? It should work. Just analyze space pink, it works. I'm 100% sure about that. Why did you write pink with capital P? Write it in your ally chat, maybe that's why. Doesn't work. Wow, the guy is good. Holy shit. Really underestimated him, but in reality he's a pretty decent player. Now he will press the spell to heal himself. Maybe not. Yeah, the guy was pretty good. The guy was pretty good. What the fuck?
How may I serve? Our time is short. At once.
Our forces are under attack.
I'm away. I'm away. Our
strength is okay, let's see.
Our town is under siege.
I am not afraid.
What can we do? In 20 seconds, we can buy Scroll TP from here.
What is it now? That's curious.
Our town
what is your
will? Under siege.
I'm awake. I'm awake.
Where are the rest of my units? There you go. Okay, I just wanna farm a little camps, if there are any left right now. Okay, we're gonna farm Tomb.
What is your will?
Our town is under siege.
For Lordaeron.
What's the plan? What's the plan?
Hello.
More gold is required.
Our time is short.
Our town is under siege.
At your call.
Our forces are under attack.
That's curious. What's the plan?
Orange is a pretty big race, yeah. The early game. I don't feel like you can really beat Gray. But I assume this guy was new, so I went for it. What the fuck? Not only he was like, he's new, I feel like, because I talked about the graphics with him, so he switched, but yeah, regardless, he fucking rolled my ass, basically. I'm still happy that I got all these new draws from him for free. Wow, he's even taking his time before he attacks me. It's like, I don't know what's happening anymore. The fuck is this game? Alright. Fucking sake, start fighting. I should hold him. I gotta find another source of lumber right now.
Job's done.
Ideally, maybe here. I didn't chop these trees. Wait, what? Maybe these trees, but there is tower. Alright. Okay, so the tactic is pretty simple. We pull them into here, and the ships should kill them. Okay, fuck off. Why they got angry by workers so much? I know how you failed on unaligning him. Like, what the fuck was that? It's the first time I ever see people not being able to ally each other. Crashed?
What's
quicker.
Yes, my lord.
They said better be
yes, my lord. Job's done.
That's curious.
We humans have to stick together.
Our forces are under attack.
What is your wish? That's a lot of cash. Just wonder if he's still there or not. Because I'm coming soon. No, he's not there. God, with lumber problems will kill me.
Our forces are under attack.
Oh, cargo, then.
Okay, finally I have some lumber. Okay, let's see how to make control groups properly. Oh shit. Yeah, Mana Flare is just destroying me. Holy fuck. I decided to go immediately back after I saw the Mana Flare. Like one cast and everything is dead. What the fuck was that? Again? Fucking Mana Flare again? Again? Can you stop? What's the fucking cooldown of this shit? I don't fucking know, man. Like, I'm so dead. I can't fight. Like, I literally can't fight. All my casters are immediately dying. to this mana flare bullshit. Alright, I'm not gonna use casters then, yeah. I feel like against blue you just don't use casters. Don't. I have very bad upgrades as well. Yeah, probably just use normal units, like a lot of normal units. Plus the geomancers, like that's only what I need. And when he casts it, I just disable the geomancers. Yeah, okay, so next time we will fight blue like that, I'm not gonna use any casters except for geomancers. I feel like that's just fair. Fair thing to do. I can take or do.
What right or work? Yes, my lord. Yes, my lord.
What's the plan? Stand and deliver. I'll check it out. Stand and deliver.
I'm awake.
I can help.
The sleeper has awakened.
We humans have to stick together.
Our forces are under attack.
I hate working with these. Well, what are you waiting for?
Our strength is yours. How may I serve?
Should I mess someone up?
What is your wish?
I'm awake.
How may I serve?
Help me. That's curious. Help sounds good.
I am not hungry.
I am ready.
The forces are under attack.
Do I also lose HP? No? Okay, good. Doesn't seem like he is camping or anything, so I can take the control points back, at least. Scout. I feel like it's the first time ever I use a mechanical creature for scouting. Army. He wants to fight me.
Humanity is in peril.
Wait, it's not Golkalp? Oh, it's not Golkalp. Okay. I thought it was Golkalp for some reason. Alright. Kalon Mime, thank you for the follow, much appreciate. So that's where he is, cutting my unit supplier, motherfucker. And one some be so yeah experienced in Dark Ages of Warcraft, what the fuck? Well, the fact that I'm fighting back after losing so much is actually impressive. It's pretty impressive. I killed his keeper and Chandris for him, so I feel like it's good. Motherfucker, motherfucker.
Check it out.
They do actually mana Bjorn, I didn't notice that. Yeah man, I need a fucking mana already. I must go. Did he? I would love to see this fight till the end, to be honest. But it's whatever, yeah. Not much I can do. Yeah, despite not being finished this fight, I still have this feeling of like that I learned something. As you can see, like, this is how you play against the blue. You don't use casters, I guess, and we just focus on purely running, like, non-caster units, basically. So, wait, I was really trying to get items out of him, but he had no items. Do you see that? He has no items, basically. He has only one Horn of Scenarios. I don't understand where is the Doom Hammer, for example. Like, that's kind of a question mark from me. The dog was useful. I gotta use the mechanical creatures more often. Pretty fun. Having to go right after losing fight seems normal. I feel like I was kind of losing more still, but yeah. I know how I made a comeback after losing my 1.5k gold army here. But it was a very bad decision to go with holy fuck. Maybe that's why he had to go, because there was, like, he was fighting on two fronts. Alright, he has no mana flare, I can use casters again. My upgrades are pretty pathetic, by the way. Like, they're super pathetic. Why did I have to cast it twice? Oh, Well, he casted silence as soon as I started casting Stampede as well. Where these players even come from? What the fuck is this APM as well? What the fuck is this? I don't understand. Like, what the fuck? Immediate responses on everything I do. Like, new generation of Dark Ages of Warcraft players or something. What the fuck was that? That was so weird. This guy says he's new and that he's like going solo path and this and that, like what the fuck? How long they last for? Let's see. Motherfucker, you have reactions for that, huh? Do you have reactions for that, mate? Balance. Our town is under siege. Well, considering he has silence, fucking pulverize, demolishers, healing wave, moonsoon, broken cairn. I don't know, fam. I have only these. I have only right clicks, you know. Shit. Actually, nah. I depressed the right way. Nice. Motherfucker. I'm not gonna level up this mana wise council. You know why? Because it affects enemy. Like, it literally, like, if I press it, it has 500 or 600 AoE, it will affect the wisps and everything. It gives also armor, so yeah, it gives armor to the enemy units. I gotta start using these elites. So this is like Boots of Speed, now I'm pretty fast, plus it's a silence. I could abuse teleportation more, I think, yeah. Should abuse teleportation more. I should abuse teleportation. Abuse teleportation. What am I doing? Start using teleport. Start using teleport. Jesus. There you go. Yeah, okay, that was a nice one. I had weird control groups. I couldn't get nets fast. Now he doesn't have silence, but that he does have dispel though. He does have dispel though. Okay. No way I'm even destroying that. Boulder Tower, my best friend. Where the fuck am I? Yeah, elites that I dropped somewhere. Ah shit, dude. No, stop, 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 stop. Immediate response with dispel, status trap to cancel my ultimate. Wow, yeah, this guy is really good. This guy is really good. Feels like he's clicking a lot of buttons in this fight. Oh, that's where they were. But why are they here? Pink 41 control point. Holy smokes. Yeah, Gray is not leaving from the game. I didn't get the CP. Shit, dog.
Okay.
five workers died there. Shit. Forty-two control points. Fucking blue skip the Orgrimmar. Oh Megalol, okay. There's boulder towers everywhere. Boulder tower, boulder tower. Boulder tower, boulder tower. Let's drop workers here. Non-DPS item. A bad non-DPS item. Yeah, for now let's drop this. Put on Jaina. Pick it up. Let's use the review so I know situation around the map. Okay. Pink really skipped a lot. Like, Darkin still exists. Or like, he fights back. I feel like he fights back, yeah. Red still fighting purple. A quite fun situation right there, huh? I feel like I have a bit of time before Pink completely eliminates everyone, so I'm gonna try to get the whole Kalimdor and tower it up a little bit, the coasts and everything. Pretty much what I need to do right now. Okay, so yeah, I have destroyed almost everything.
Job done. Job done.
Oh, I didn't take his island. Job wow, done. I forgot about it completely. Alright. Yeah, I'm pretty satisfied. This is very powerful Khadgar, he has good items and he's ready to bang. Ah, oh, shit. There are Morlocks. Let's send golems there.
Job done.
mess someone up? Should I mess someone up?
Horses are under attack. Job done. Job done.
Arcanists.
Job done.
I'm awake.
Job done. Job done.
The fuck am I, Arcanius? I was making control groups and all of a sudden I don't have them there. Oh, they're there. Okay, good. Yeah, so I have like kind of good amount of control points. Just need to secure them, you know? Just need to make sure that they're protected and good to go. No, I feel like nah, Lich King is already magic immune from the start, right? So I feel like it's something else. For him.
Job done, ready to work. Job done. Ready to work.
What is it?
Right?
Ready to work.
Yeah, I just need a lot of lumber now. I'm catching up on gold, but yeah, lumber is a problem. I feel like it's just very important to like claim the whole Kalimdor before going anywhere else. Get good upgrades, you know, etc, etc. Like, I know I'm like in a hurry right now, but it's really important to get things done. I don't really need to destroy all of these, but yeah, since I have time, so why not? Workers here. Nice. Found keg of ale. Could get a panda, but I don't like panda. It's a pretty weak hero. Not much worth getting. Okay, so now what? Yeah, Dark Age of Warcraft is just huge. I spent just so much time going from one place to another. Yeah, I'm glad that people are putting a fight to pink, buying me some time so I can prepare better upgrades. Cause I also need to make towers. Protect my coasts. So this coast is protected and this one is not. Then this one is not. Let's upgrade the lumber harvesting. Okay, I need a magic sentry. Jaina and Proudborn need some items. Are you planning to unleash power of the Nexus? Nah, this is a different game. It's a Khadgar power strat, so power leveling Khadgar. No, I don't feel like I need it. I'd rather save up gold. Just in case, have TP perhaps? I don't know. I have no idea, okay now. Maybe yes, because 100 units, maybe at some point I will have more than 100 units, so I will not be able to use mass teleport. Right. Really taking my time here. Okay. How did you miss that? What's up, scenarios? Okay, that's why I don't go. That's why I don't go Evil Jaina. This is exactly why. Like, because I have Khadgar. If I go Evil Jaina, then I will lose with Khadgar. Like, this Khadgar is just... Broken is like a very, very bad word to describe it. Overpowered. I don't remember which tower is good and which one is not, so we're gonna check them out one by one. I have 36 control points, which is pretty solid. Okay, Earth Fury Tower. Not bad. Slow damage, but value is pretty good. And this siege. Elongard Tower. I feel like, yeah, I feel like it's either Earth Fury Tower or this one. What is this? To be honest, they're all good. I feel like they're all good. Yeah, okay.
Our forces are under attack. Job
done. There are also towers from Karajan. Those are the best, yes, I know. But I don't have Karajan yet, so. Not gonna get those. I really need my lumber operations. So I can continue with the upgrades. I'm slow on upgrades. So slow on upgrades. Dude. Okay, please. Finally they are destroying a wall tree. Took me ages. Okay, just on the left side as well, a little bit of the buildings. Alright, tree is taken. So at least there won't be any events for Scourge or other players. Like those disgusting events. I had like a hero squad here now. Okay. Now time for Khatun. We're gonna creep Khatun and we are ready. We are ready to go.
What is your wish?
We are ready to go.
Job done, job done.
Our forces are under attack.
Yeah, I don't have much for the melee attack, so not gonna bother getting it. They were crapped? Wait, what's the meaning of that? Wait, then who has the scepter? Wait, who has the scepter then? I can't open Khatun's chamber this way. You have? Why you have it? What? How? What? Yeah, like the opposite, on the opposite side of the map. Which one actually least lumber? They both cost the same. Yeah. Apparently the energy towers cost the most, so maybe they are the best. I see who had it when I killed her, I see. Use keg of whale or drop it. I mean, yeah, it's not too bad of an item, I guess. I kind of need gold right now, but I don't feel like it's that critical yet, so... Okay, so next we need to get to Karajan. Motherfucker, you see, you think I don't see you or something? Fuck. Yeah, that's a big ass army, I'll tell you what. That's a pretty big ass army. The fuck? Okay, against him I need dispel. I need my tanks. I need tweaks, I need ships. Let's try to kill these guys here. Just don't get stuck, please. That's all I'm asking you for. This is exactly why I didn't go for the evil Jaina, you see? Yeah, it was OP. That was a fucking broken as fuck, mate. Shit. Kind of underestimated.
I'm awake.
I think his heroes are coming soon and I'm gonna be in trouble. What else?
Stand and deliver.
Our forces are under attack.
Stand and deliver.
I am ready. I am on. I am on.
You require my
stand and deliver.
The sleeper has awakened.
Our town is under siege.
The sleeper has awakened.
Our forces are under attack.
The sleeper has awakened. I'm awake. The sleeper has awakened.
How may I say,
I'll do my best.
I am sure
the sleeper has awakened.
Our town is under siege.
At your call.
Our forces are under attack.
Let me face the peril for my people.
Inventory is full. Our forces are under attack.
Actually, I know why I didn't think about it. Do it just like that.
Our town is under siege.
What's the plan? I can help. I'm trying to think here.
Something like that. I like these.
Thank you.
Oh, items. Fog. Шесть ТП, да, so. Why do you leave? Like, he's only focusing on me right now. It's your best chance to make a comeback and you leave? Like, why? Just why? Suspicious. Not much I can do about that.
Town
he doesn't have items, so yeah, it's good, but... Should be reviving heroes immediately. Oh my fucking god.
Forces are
sounds
under attack.
Well,
shh. I'm trying to think here. Shh. I'm trying to think.
Man, this game, holy fuck. Holy fuck, this game, holy fuck, man. Should I drop?
Right.
Oh. Hello. I'd like you to report already 10 times, but he actually was here this whole time. I know why. Like... okay, I guess. There were like literally zero reasons for him to stay so long when he has no barracks, but he stayed. I don't really understand why. I kind of need like right now a whole map reveal, I believe, so I can understand why his units, like the leftovers. Yeah, I was really greedy that I didn't get the upgrades done before I... before my Terramore was destroyed, yeah. I just need a bigger army right now, I think.
Our forces are under attack. This had better be worth it. This had
Sounds interesting. Oh, you stupid bitch.
I'll take care of it. What did you ask?
The flows of magic. What's the plan?
Our forces are under attack.
What is your wish?
sure
at your call.
What's the plan? Shh, I'm trying to think here.
Stand and deliver.
I'll take care of it.
Stand and deliver.
Our forces are under attack.
I'm awake.
Stand and deliver.
What would you ask of me?
I am not afraid of
that. That's curious.
Our town is under siege.
Sounds interesting. I'll take care of it.
No door off.
At your
time. What is your wish?
Yes.
What is your wish?
Our forces are under attack.
What is your wish? This door.
What is it now? At your call.
You require my I can help.
Our town is under siege.
Yes, my lord.
Off I go then.
Our forces are under attack,
my lord.
Our town is under siege.
At your call.
What's the plan? I can help.
Stand and deliver.
Let me face the
shadow.
Mess someone up. I'm not afraid.
Our forces are under attack. Our town is under siege.
What is your wish? I'll do my best.
What would you ask of me? For my people.
Our forces are under attack.
Yes, I can't build that. I can't build that.
Stand and deliver.
At your call.
Mess someone up.
What did you ask?
It shall be done. Let me face the deliver.
Our forces are under attack.
Job done, job done, job done.
More work.
Job done, job done.
Yes, my lord.
How may I serve?
What is it? Off I go then.
Stand and deliver.
Yes, my lord. All right. I do. Off I go then.
Yes, my lord. Our forces are under attack.
All right. Off I go then.
Yes, my lord.
Right here. Off I go then.
Maybe I actually should use my F now that I got here. Not my F, but like a warden, right? I don't know. I don't know. Like, I don't understand how he is retaking these control points all the time. Like, what does he have? Yeah, Dude, like, this guy is so fucking toxic, Russian. What the fuck? The guy rushes me Kalimdor, suicides, gives me all his items. And then calls GG red, easy win. Like, what the fuck? The guy is so fucking trash. Holy shit. I mean, he finally gonna see the YouTube, I guess. So, that's a good thing. What's the aura on 10 red? It's unholy aura, I think, yeah. I kill him in Outland. And I have killed him like 10 times in Kalimdor. Before you killed him. Just so you know. Let's see. Ah, so Kalimdor is finally mine. But like, how do I expand? Against Scarlet Crusade, what I need, he doesn't have Mana Flare, right, so I can use my casters as much as I want. That's a good thing. I'm just like thinking about a good unit composition right now. Against Red. It's kind of hard to say. I feel like I kind of need Tome of Retraining for Jaina, and I'm gonna waste all my teleports to get to the shop. I am ready. So I'm not sure. Job done. Job done. What is your wish? Job done. Oh, I need also to pass here all the items. Yeah, these items should not be on him. Shit, she's gonna teleport the whole squad. I don't really need swords. I don't feel like I need swords. Strength is good, okay, but like I do not think I need swords right now. Like Edgar having damage is okay, but yeah, something like. Fuck, I have so many units. I gotta hurry. Okay, let's try to manage it fast. Regeneration is okay. I don't need sword, yeah. Like that. I don't know. It shall be done. At your home for honor. Shit, why did I get it again? I can't even sell it now. Alright. More or less I'm ready. I see that, by the way. Okay. Alright. I need to be fast.
Sounds interesting.
Is it more than 200? Might be.
I'll check it out.
Let's use this instead. I mean, it has bigger radius at least, so should be better.
How may I serve?
Job done.
I am honored.
Stand and deliver.
Stand and deliver.
Job done.
Horses are under attack.
I'm away.
I am ready.
Let me investigate. I can taste their
stand and deliver.
Okay, Red teleported somewhere. Where did he teleport? I have no idea. But he did teleport somewhere. I see. Okay. It's pretty shitty spot to teleport, to be honest.
Iron Hand of Justice.
I feel like he teleported out, but
have you reached the
I might be wrong.
Forces are under attack.
How may I serve?
Stand and deliver.
Well, do you require aid?
I am ready. What is your wish?
Yeah, I don't understand. Where is he? Ah, okay. Did I make an upgrade? Nice. I can't fight for it. I can't fight for it. Not yet.
I am the Iron Hand of Justice.
Ah, okay. What's up with that? Yeah, it's not. Is it destroyed? It's taken, it's not destroyed. Okay, it's not fucking destroyed, it's taken. Oof, it's fucking, yeah, mind games right now. On where should I take the fight, where should I not take the fight. I see the item, but not really worth going for. Okay, hello. Let's remake control groups. Oh, hello. You won the fight, actually? The fuck? Shit, man. Yeah. Okay, idea is the following. I gotta take one good fight. Like, he has a gold advantage, obviously. So I just gotta take one good fight and I'm good to go. Like, this is not too bad of a position, I would say. You didn't take it, huh? Why?
How may I serve?
Our forces are under attack.
What is your wish?
Hello. How my elite units even to aim? That's why I didn't level it up, by the way. Look. See? It benefits to my enemy for some reason. Fuck, I don't know how to make these items properly. I guess. This is a full DPS. This is a full DPS. I removed the evasion and stuff like that. I feel like this is the best DPS you can get. Crown isn't really a DPS item, but it's important aura on the hero that always around the army. Yeah, I should have reskilled the fucking Blizzard already. I still have this. Okay, Scarlet units are broken. Always the items are so cool. Still dying, even with the lifesteal, huh? Oh, there are heroes. Or not. Sure not. I don't even know, like, he just has too much gold right now. Like, I can't outspam him. And his knights, and he has also Golden Dawn and everything. All I can say is, like, just Ping being retarded and fighting me instead of him right now. Like, I don't know, dude. The guy was literally like so fucking salty and trying so hard to win against me, and then he fails. But at least I feel good about that, yeah. At least I feel good about that.
Our town is under attack.
Just don't know. What can I do? Gotta revive Tendrit, I guess. Hydros. Yeah, let's make all kind of casters. Let's make elites. I just saw Kago fail. I would get Panda right now, maybe. For lose otherwise. Alright. Huh. Okay, I have another damage dealer apparently. So. Chaos damage and yeah, but it lasts like a few seconds. I thought it was like a summon Avatar of Vengeance kind of spell. Apparently not really. Fucking pass your items, degenerates. Well, the left side. Good. I need Stampede again. Problem is that, like, I'm not becoming stronger, you know, but his heroes are still having experience to gain. I don't have frontline. I don't have money to do anything against that. Bad. So I'm losing the front fight. Dying so fast that not even being able to press the button for divine shield. Man, like, evil Jaina, but my Khadgar will die. But I have all the items, so at least he won't be able to hero aim me, right? Oh, I have altar here. Cool. Cast it from here, good. Gather up so it doesn't get stunned easily.
Stop,
90 control points. Yeah, man, 90 control points against 30. Are we seeing any items? Oh yeah, I feel like this item is good for the Tidehunter. Is it not? I don't have TP now. I should have started with the mass teleport because they have slow cooldown. He's like, he's not even, yeah, he's just taking control points at this point, 96. One more control point and he won. One more control point and he won. Really feels bad, man, because if I were to able to hold it here, not there, I would block him inside of the, of his area. There's not what I can do, man. Give Serenity to Tendred. But don't lose him. Sure. Nah, fuck it. You're gonna die again, so. I'm really feeling like staking on damage. My F. But I don't have damage items now too much. Not my newly built hero, motherfucker. Hired hero. He still has 96 control points. It's good that I have barracks everywhere, but yeah, his unit quality is just far too superior to my unit's quality. I feel like I would have a chance if he had like just a little bit less control points. Just a little bit less, you know. Because I can win the fights. Like, fights are not that hard to win. Shit. Well, not that big of a fight though. Damn. Four heroes full of items. Shit.
Stand and deliver. Whatever.
Yeah, just take a look at this. Like, how OP is that? Look. Where's his hero? McGrain. Pepper love. I don't even have five slots for this. GG, man. GP. Cool game. Ugh. Goes to YouTube. Astro Walker, I hope you're happy to see yourself on YouTube finally. Fucking degenerate. Alright, anyway, yeah, GG. Cool game. Cool game.